This is a special week. Do you know why? It's the last week of school. You made it. You made it. Monday, we have a lot going on. We have the AR Carnival. Congratulations to all those boys and girls who've been reading all year long. Reading is our superpower. We're going to have fun. We're a bouncy house, a game truck, and there's water slides. Oh, my God. If you're not coming to the AR Carnival, you better remember when you come back next year, you have to read. You never know what we're going to be planning. Also, congratulations to all those boys and girls. You should be receiving invitations to your awards day. We have some pre-K, kindergarten, first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. You'll be getting awards. Tell your parents. If you got an invitation, bring it to your parents and let them know to come out. You worked really hard, so congratulations to you. Boys and girls, on Friday is the last day of school. But even though you'll be going out, playing, summer camps, you know what Ms. Gunner wants you to do? We want you to read. Ms. Gunner, I don't have any books. Well, there's a huge sign right by our front door, and it's called Mayon. If you get on Mayon, you can read books, free books. And when you come back in August, you can say, Ms. Gunner, let me tell you about all the things that I read. I want you to have a safe summer, boys and girls. I want you to learn. If you're going to second, if you're going to third grade, fourth grade, or fifth grade, I need you to practice those timetables. Ms. Gunner's going to miss you. I love you, and I can't wait to see you August the 1st.
Please stand and raise your right hand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm in Ms. Gay, first grade class. One of the ways of being kind, if you give a new student a hug or be friends with them.
Come to the Media Center to complete your pledge today. How will you show kindness?